It's about that time. Assemble and talk. No cap. It's a civil war. You thinking you worthy? You feeling like door. Smash that like button like Hulk. Yeah.
Back to the Morbius trailer. Yeah, teaser time. Trailer. It says.
I
want to
see niggas' reaction.
Yo, I don't know, bro. I really.
Oh, nah. They fucked this up, though.
Like, I think this looked good.
That's what I said. Like.
You always have.
I like him, too, as an actor.
He's a great fucking actor.
Jared Leto. No, I meant the old guy they just showed. But Jared Leto.
Jared Leto's a great fucking actor.
He got great range.
He just fucked up with the Joker. That's
Nah, son got the tink tinks.
Why am I still here if not to fix this?
Think. Remember the clip like the paper like you were saying that when it was like such storyline. Watch some comedy show when they were talking about the doctor with the metal leg.
Oh yeah.
Like someone's really a doctor was dying. Like it explains the storyline more. He needed the
And then
blood.
He injected himself with some shit, so he went there. I don't know, I really don't know nothing
he
about
it. He went to the mountain of Dracula, basically. And I don't know what machine he used, but he used a machine to make the bats feed over his blood.
Oh, I see, okay, alright.
Yeah, right there, that's crazy. Imagine exactly right when it happened.
Which made him...
He don't want to die.
Because like, he's not he, regular he, back. Now you like a vampire.
Larry told this mountain is not even on the map, because this mountain is...
Like Wakanda.
Also Wakanda. Nah, but Wakanda was on the map though. People just weren't aware that Wakanda was so advanced.
They thought
Wakanda's down the map. Everybody was mad aware of Wakanda. You know what I mean?
Yeah, and it was also like they lied about how big it was.
He found the age like Transylvania's a myth.
The borderlines, like where it started from, they lied to people like with Wakanda.
Like Transylvania's a myth with him, basically. So in his storyline, Dracula's a samurai.
Yo, that shit on crazy right there. You see that?
This whole thing looks crazy.
Nah, it looks good though. Not gonna
Dracula's
lie.
Dracula's a samurai to him.
Oh yeah.
So he goes to the mountain of the samurai and lets it feed on his blood. Mm. So these ain't regular bats.
They like sacred bats. Sacred bats from Dracula.
I mean, Batman's bat.
So he's not Batman. Morbius.
The poster
Dracula.
Has Spider-Man from
Maguire
poster. See that, guys? That's a big deal, and you know, I'm pulling it now, bro.
First of all, say, what you gonna say?
This is set in the Sam Raimi's universe,
right,
that's why.
Look, that's crazy.
Seen it, right? And that's, first of all, that's Spider-Man, that's Tobey Maguire Spider-Man.
Yeah, you notice the suit with the little metal-looking lines? Look, I'm telling you, this is set in the Sam Raimi's universe, bro.
Why do you think they pushed this back?
No.
Because they needed Loki.
I'm willing to, that's my take on it, though. God, that look crazy right there, bro.
Come on.
Ooh, don't yeah, that look crazy, nigga.
Until Blade run down on him.
Blade gonna have to show me
Mahershala
something.
Mahershala Ali? First of all,
I'm a fan of him, though.
Don't disrespect Wesley Snipes' Blade, nigga.
No, that's...
Yeah, don't disrespect Wesley Snipes' Blade, bro.
Shout out to Wesley.
Nah, crazy.
I don't think no vampire was getting through that man.
I'm gonna keep it 1,000. I'm not
off the head,
I'm not
too
familiar
right here. Off the head, right here. Wesley Snipes Blade.
Oh man, don't jump out the window, please.
No. It's fucking great. It's one
10
of,
out of 10.
It's great.
I love every movie.
Wesley Snipes Blade, and I wasn't. That's
respectfully.
I think Blade won. Right? Correct me if I could be wrong. In the comments, if y'all see this and all, I could be wrong. But Wesley Snipes Blade, right? The first one came out like 98.
98.
Right? I believe, right?
Yes.
No, I was not into comics, not reading comics. I didn't know
that he was.
Blade
know
was even
Blade
a,
was Marvel.
A Marvel.
Fact.
It didn't seem like it.
A comic
all.
Book character.
It didn't seem like it. That's
period.
Not at all.
For me, it just seems like.
They came out a movie with Wesley Snipes and he's
and the movie just was fire.
That
was to me.
He was copying Buffy.
Well, I was saying he's a vampire and a vampire slayer.
No, and now I know. Nah, but that, but nah, the whole story of Blade is fire. He's not just a.
No, his story
give
my is
give bro some more like respect than that. Like he's a vampire whose moms was killed by vampires.
I'm just not too familiar
which
with
resulted.
He was Buffy.
The movie said like
I didn't see them enough. I didn't see them enough.
Oh,
he was Buffy.
Buffy was not a vampire, bro.
She was a vampire slayer. He's a vampire and a vampire.
He was an actual vampire. He was a daywalker, bro. That was his whole thing.
Buffy.
No, what?
Put armor on Buffy.
No, he was a daywalker. That was his whole thing. My son was a vampire. That's my son go roam daylight, nigga. I'm out here, nigga. What's up? Like
until Blade Trinity.
Yeah, but that's good. Yeah, but you see, all the shit happened. I heard my son, Deadpool was the bad guy, right? He was the bad guy. I know that she must end up turning and all that. Must have a snake and all that. Ryan Reynolds and shit for me. But Blade and fucking fight. Like, Blade Trinity was, like, probably, to me, my honest opinion, probably, like, the worst one, because they could tell they just try to go for, like, an action movie thing. But they had Triple H. And it was origin. Still good action. Like, you feel me? I ain't gonna fuck. Like, what's up for Dracula? Like, embody, kill Dracula. So, and Dracula, so and first of all, fun fact. My bad. Not fun fact, but, no. Yeah, fun fact. Dracula in Blade is Heatwave from the Arrowverse.
Yo, you know what's crazy? Talking about the Arrowverse.
My son played. That niggas don't really talk about my bro. My son played Marvel. I mean, it's Dracula, but Dracula is canon.
Yes.
In Marvel. Yes. He's in character.
Yes.
Right? You wear this, right?
You know what's crazy, right?
I'm not too aware.
Oh, you're not aware? Yeah, what? Trinity. You watch, like, the cartoons and shit, though, bro. So you see, like, they have Dracula.
No, they do.
That's I know. Yeah. It's Dracula. Canon. But it's their version of Dracula, and he's canon. It's like Zeus and Hercules.
Yeah. Yeah. Like, Zeus and Blade Trinity, he tells it that he got many names. One of his names was canon. He tells the girl, like, yo, throughout the years, I had many names. Dracula, canon. Like, he mentions many names. And in the comics, in the cartoons, his name is canon.
What?
Which is Dracula. Yeah,
I know that. Like,
Kane? With an N? Kane?
No, I don't think it's Kane with an N.
No, what you like, just said, though. I'm trying
it's
to...
It's like Kanan. Like
oh, Kanan. Like from... Yeah. From
Power like Power Book 3?
Yeah. That's like... He said like he got many names, and that's like one of the names. Like between...
And it's funny. It's the same thing with... Immortus.
And Kane.
Yeah, I'll go by many different names.
Yeah, exactly. He's
but didn't ever said his name.
You know, exactly. He said, they called me a conqueror. They called
those are the ones that been here throughout time. Yeah, Dracula was the first vampire. So
yeah. Now, you know what was the best part of all the Disney Plus series that I've seen? Amen. When my son Kang was dead at yo, he's like, I love that part, style like that dead ass. Like I don't know why, cause nah, he went crazy, style. He, I ain't gonna lie, right? Yo. I know they're not gonna stick to that swag of Kang.
Yeah, cause you know they're about to get crazy.
He just died. Literally,
right? I know they're not gonna stick to that
part.
But nah, I need bro back though.
Nah, he's coming back.
I need that version.
Let me. I promise you this. Remember, I said it now. He's coming back really sophisticated and.
No. He's gonna be King the Conqueror. He's gonna be King the Conqueror.
Deep ass voice. I feel like we know. Be like
no.
Godly.
Like you said, no.
The Conqueror. Godly, sturdy, straight. Still,
the Conqueror's coming up.
Yeah. Like no.
But that's what he's more Loki than.
Yes.
If y'all kill me,
it's gonna be worse version. He said, "I'll see you soon, bro."
This nigga's coming. Like
he said, "I'll see you soon, bro."
He's a total opposite of what I'm trying to get.
I don't know about y'all, but I don't think I expected to see Kang on Loki.
I did not
expect that.
Y'all didn't think he was the main villain the whole time?
No, once they started leading to it, yes.
That was on all the posters and everything of niggas' videos like that. It's King.
Yeah, but, okay. All right, but look, WandaVision. It was supposed to be Mephisto. And we never got a slight... Even dad was Mephisto. I didn't say I didn't think it was King. I said I wasn't expecting for them to give us
King
right there. Like they introduced King respectfully, Odus, in a Disney Plus series. Let's get it out of the way. Disney Plus is relatively new. Like it's been out, but it's relatively new. And then it's also a streaming service. So it's like everybody go to the movies, bro. That's why they make $700-800 million at the box office like that for me, like really really popular movies. But I wasn't expecting them to introduce that's another thing that kind of throws me off about King too. Maybe he's not gonna be as big as we think he is, because the fact that I'm going into this thinking, right, that Kang is gonna be the next best villain, right, the next major villain, right, of the MCU, right. Okay, all right, my bad. I'm not elaborating how I'm trying to say what I'm saying. Right. Kang, right? We aware of this. Like Kang was one of the possibilities of the next major villain of the MCU after Thanos.
They had a couple. They had a couple of candidates. It was like three.
Yeah, that's it. But Kang was definitely one of them, right? And then maybe top the list, right? Maybe he was the most
Adam Warlock.
Liable. No, Adam liable. Warlock. Like no, like
Adam Warlock no, was more nah, of a villain than him. To
no,
me.
No, no, no. I'm not saying like more of a villain. I'm just saying like for the MCU, likely, for the movie, who's the like Kang?
Wait,
was
they set up?
They
were
setting it up for Kang to be
Adam
right.
Warlock.
All right.
No, but that's
just understand
the Guardians. That's not the whole MCU arc. That's the Guardians arc. They set up Adam Warlock. Maybe he could be a branch off to be bigger eventually,
but
the MCU, you know, they pick
a big bad. Nobody else other than the Guardians don't even know about Adam Warlock. Don't even know about that fucking coffin right now. Because the only person that know about that exactly. Feel me?
It's her.
That's exactly. So you. Villains.
Before this started, him and Kang was in the same category.
That's not what I'm saying. My thing is, when they set up after Thanos, right? In my opinion, they were setting up.
I thought they were setting up him. My opinion.
Who?
Adam Warlock. Because.
But Adam Warlock is not really like. He's like a. He's a.
But the plot leads.
He's just like a rogue. What's that shit?
Anti villain. He's an anti-hero.
What's Batman? He's a vigilante.
A vigilante, in a way.
Come on, whoa.
No, I know. That's way lower.
I understand what you're trying to say.
She made him to be.
He's a rogue player. Like, he's like a free baller. He's a freelancer. Sorry.
Because he's too beastie. That's why, though. That's why Marvel does it. But yes, I agree.
He's not a villain or a hero.
I'm going to say vigilante.
He's on his own time.
When they introduce him, keep it real. Before Thanos got crazy the way he did, I thought they was going to bring him before Thanos.
I mean, because Infinity Gauntlet. Wow. Speaking of, hey.
Before they introduce him.
That's the best shit.
Before they put Thanos the way they
do. That's what it is. They set it up for him to do that.
He comes first, Adam Warlock, and he puts him through their pressure first.
Look.
Then this man comes on him.
Yeah, yeah.
That's a fact.
Ask Sluggy, bro. So if I'm lying, I'm dying. I swore Nebula was going to be the one to kill Thanos.
And it's funny because
I was mad confident because
the chips on the table, she had a big if you split it up in a pie, she definitely had a slice in that pie out of all the people, it's probably like six people that had a slice in that pie that might deliver the final blow. I thought it was either gonna be Iron Man.
Iron Man Cap
because people like the thinking back, like when we was like really talking about it.
So this is going in before Infinity War?
Yes.
No, it's right.
I'm saying like how you feel it, right? After Infinity War,
we knew Endgame they was gonna win.
Respectfully, right? But you try to see who's gonna get the final blow.
Yeah, remember that was a discussion. Right. We used to say, right. who's gonna be the one to deliver the final blow?
I just want to establish this for the fans so they understand what you're trying to say.
I remember saying Captain Marvel. I remember saying Wanda. I remember saying maybe Hulk get his rematch and kill him. I remember saying but Iron Man has to be the one. Cap and Nebula was definitely in that discussion because I'm aware of the storylines where she's the one that put on the gauntlet.
Yeah, she's the one that beat that. Well, she ain't nothing. It was about herself.
Nebula is a good one.
She did the
matter
fight.
Of fact.
I was mad confident in that though. Like, and look, that shit was completely wrong.
Didn't they do that also?
Completely wrong.
I thought Nebula was Dr. Strange.
No, it was Black Widow. They switched her for in the Avengers Assemble show, the cartoon.
Yes. Yeah, but she wore a gun.
Black Widow's the one that
switched. But like I said, the show. That's the beautiful thing about comics, though. That's why I said. That's why I love comic book stories. Period. Because whether it's a comic, a cartoon, right, or the movies, right, they're all comics, right? Clearly, right.
Yeah.
Comic stories.
But they're
different iterations.
It's different iterations of. It's whoever's the creator or the producer or the director of that is
the one that brings it to light.
Yeah, you know what? That's your iteration of what it is. For me, it doesn't mean
it's up to you as a fan.
It doesn't mean yours is fake or yours is.
And it's up to you as a fan then, whichever one you gravitate to. And it's not even like up to you, but like you gravitate to whoever.
Sometimes shit just be whack.
Whichever one you like to really be good. Yeah.
Like, niggas don't just, you know what I'm saying? No, Secret Wars ain't just good because. Oh, it's Secret Wars. No, Secret Wars is fucking crazy.
It's crazy because I was just on my mind. It's like you read my mind.
Like, you know?
I like the fact that the first of Secret Wars in 1984, that's how Spider-Man first got the black suit. It wasn't even such thing as Venom.
Nobody even knew.
It was because they was out of space.
And then they created the symbiote. The fact that it was a symbiote after the fact.
Yeah. They retconned it, basically.
Come on, yeah, exactly. That's why I said with comics, that's the beauty about comics. You can retcon everything. That's how it goes back to what we were saying about when I said they could leave it open for the Magneto with Wanda and Pietro that they never showed them as babies because they could always retcon it. It don't got to retcon it because you just leave it open for the fact that we never addressed that, but now we just go back further into what we already went to, and then this is what it is.
It's about that time. Assemble and talk. No cap. It's a civil war. You think I
thinking you worthy. You feeling like door, 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 door. Smash that like button like Hulk, yeah.